So, welcome to this video. In this video, we'll be like discussing about the topic, a cultural web. And the case study name is Colas Frigate. And this question was asked in December 2010 in ACCA exam. First, we'll look at the requirement. So, the requirement is here. Analyze Frigate Limited using the cultural web or any other appropriate framework for understanding organizational culture. So this question has given you 15 marks and it's just asking you to apply the cultural web and analyze like what is the kind of culture that the company has. It also gives you an option to use any other framework. So you can use other frameworks like McKinsey model to analyze the culture of the company. But either way, cultural web is much more of an easier topic and an easier model to apply and get an answer. So what is cultural web? That you can have to study it from the textbook or from the videos which I have created. And the cultural web has around some 6 elements: the story, symbols, power structures, organizational structures, control systems, and rituals and routines. So I have marked in codings like this: ST refers to stories and SY refers to symbols. So what I will do is we will go through the case study, and wherever we find any points which are relevant to these things, we will just mark it. So after marking it, our job is to consolidate all these points together, and we have to present like what kind of a culture this company seems to be like having. So we'll start from the first paragraph. Frigate Limited is based in the country of Ekdon. It imports electrical components from other countries and distributes them throughout the domestic market. The company was formed 20 years ago by Ron Frew, who owns 80% of the shares. So it seems to be like a private company. Further, 10% of the company is owned by the wife and 5% by each of his daughter. So it is a family based business and it's a private business. Although he has never been in the Navy, Ron is obsessed by ships, sailing, naval history. He is known to everyone as the commander, and this is how he expects his employees to address him. So what is this? This is a kind of a symbol. So this entire he is very obsessed with the boats, and he feels that the company is a kind of like a ship, and he wants to be addressed as the commander. So it is a symbolic representation of the company. He increasingly spends time on his boat, an expensive motor cruiser, which is moored in the local harbor 20 minutes away. So what happens is he usually spends more time in the boat rather than in the company. So this is a kind of a routine and ritual. So it happens periodically and on often. It has become a ritual in the company. When he is not on holidays, Ron is always at work at 8 a.m. in the morning to make sure that employees arrive on time, and he is also there at 5:30 p.m. to ensure that they do not leave early. So this is what he does. He ensures that people are coming correctly at the time and leaving the company at the right time. So this is a kind of a control structure that the system that he uses. However, he spends large parts of the working day on his boat, although he can be contacted by mobile telephone. So he is very strict with the employees, but in his case, he is not. He is very free for himself. So this you can also take as, you can take it as rituals. So this is what he does. He preaches something to other people, but he doesn't take things on his own. So the next paragraph is, employees who arrive late for work have to immediately explain the circumstances to Ron. If he feels that the explanation is unacceptable, then he makes an appropriate deduction from their wages. Wages, like all costs in the company, are closely monitored by Ron. So how is this company performing? This company has something called as a PS, or the power structure. So the power structure here lies, the total power of the company lies only in the hands of Ron. So you can take it this as a power structure. So the next paragraph is, Frigate currently has 25 employees, primarily undertaking sales, warehouse, accounts and administration. Although employees are nominally allocated to one role, they are required to work anywhere in the company as required by Ron. So this refers to the organization structure of the company. Wherever he wants them to work, they have to work. There is no kind of a proper organizational structure in this company. So this point refers to the OS. They are also expected to help Ron in personal tasks such as booking holidays for his family, filing in his personal tax returns, and organizing social events. So again, there is no particular kind of a job description or a job role. Everyone has to even do his personal work also. So this indicates that the company is a very informal in nature, but that informal nature is only for Ron for himself. Apart from that, the company is very, Ron is very strict with the company. So the next paragraph is, Eggdon has laws concerning minimum wages and holidays. All employees at Frigate are only given the minimum holiday allocations. They have to use this allocation not only for holidays, but also for events such as visiting doctor, attending funerals, dealing with domestic problems and emergencies. So he tries to control the number of absenteeisms in the company. How he does it is through giving the minimum allocation of holidays. So it is a control structure through which he ensures that people are working as per his standards. So we already saw that he has a control structure in terms of maintaining the time. Here the control structure is in terms of the number of holidays they can avail. Ron is particularly inflexible about holiday and work hours. I think both have been mentioned here. He has even turned down requests for unpaid leave. In contrast, Ron is often away from work for long periods, sailing in various parts of the world. So he has one standard for himself, another standard for the company. So this again tells that it's an informal kind of a business. Ron is increasingly critical of suppliers. He says, trying to sell me inferior quality goods for higher prices. He tells about customers like moaning about prices and paying later and later. And he tells about the society in general as a period of working in the Navy would do everyone good. So even though he has not worked in Navy at all, he tells like this. So why is he doing this? He is creating a kind of stories. So these are the stories which he keeps on telling to his employees again and again, so that they also feel that these stories are true. Okay. So this is what the kind of culture he wants to install in the company. He has also been in dispute with the tax authority, who he accused of squandering his hard-earned money. So that is about the story that he tells. An investigation by the tax authority had led to him being fined for not disclosing the fact that significant family expenditure, such as a holiday for his daughter, had been declared as company expenditure. So the control system is, even his personal expenses are being moved into the company's expenses. So this is a kind of control system he has. So he again and again makes it a kind of an informal system for him alone. Okay, that's what it tells. It was this action by the tax authority that prompted Ron to appoint Ann Lee as a company accountant. Ann had previously worked as an accountant in a number of public sector organizations, culminating in a role as a compliance officer in the tax authority itself. Ron felt that recruiting someone like Ann should help keep the tax authorities happy. After all, she is one of them. So that's what he thought. Ann was used to working in organizations which had a formal organizational hierarchies, specialized roles, and formal controls and systems, all of which I think are absent in this company. She tried to install such formal arrangements with Frigate. As she said to Ron, we cannot have everyone working as if they were just your personal assistants. We need structure, standardized processes, and accountability. Ron resisted her plans at first through delaying tactics and then through explicit opposition, tearing up her proposed organizational chart and budget in front of other employees. I regret the day I ever made that appointment, he said. After 6 months, he terminated her contract and turned to the tax authority as a tax inspector. So from here we can find out that what is a kind of a power structure. The power structure is lying with Ron. So whatever Ron wants, it that alone is being done. Other things are not being done here. So the entire company can be summarized in terms of Frigate as it's a privately held business where Ron has strict controls through the employees. And he feels that everyone have to work according to how he says, okay. And he takes much of a leisure time for himself, okay. And he uses all the employees like his personal assistants. So there is no organizational hierarchy, any role or anything. So it's a very informal kind of a system where he wants to work, where he has created a kind of a work culture here, okay. So, why is when this Anne Lee, when she gave her this suggestion, she was like resisted? It's because the system which she said is a kind of a formal setup, and he never liked any kind of formal setup here. He always felt the employees were his like personal assistant. So only when you understand an organizational culture existing in that place, your suggestions that you give should be appropriate to the culture existing there. If you give any suggestions which is different from the culture which is existing, all those ideas would be like waste of time. Okay, so that's what the organizational culture is about. So the cultural web has clearly told us like how to analyze the culture. In an exam, when you write, you have to pick out the points and arrange them in order. For example, you can start with the you have to write in terms of cultural web. You just write the statement of stories. Then control structure, we have one, we have two, we have three points. So you have to write in terms of control structures, what are the 3 points that you have identified. In terms of power structure, we have one, we have the second point here. So you can write 2 points under power structure. Under organizational structure, you can write 2 points. Under stories, you can write 1 point. So it's not that all the points would be covered. I think even rituals we got somewhere. Yeah, rituals is here. We have 1 point for ritual. Sorry, 2 points for rituals we have. So it's not that all points will be covered in an exam, but still, even if some points are not covered, for example, rituals is not there. You couldn't identify rituals in the case. Don't worry about it because it's not that important. If you have identified, because in some cases they won't even give you any points which are relating to rituals, so you don't need to worry. That's one. Two is, even if you misallocate a control structure as a power structure, it won't cause you much of a problem because you have identified that it is a key element which would come under the cultural web. So you get at least half a mark for that point. So that's about this case. Thank you very much for watching this video. We'll meet in the next video.